And so last night we went out glassing. We found this little spot, a little piece of public that, and we were glassing from really far, but we saw a nice buck, or Gunner saw. I didn't get to see him, but Gunner said he's a big one. So it's early right now, but we're going in. We have a nice hike, and I'm gonna be quiet and get in there. So
walking in still. We have high hopes or high expectations tonight. Got a great one. And Gunner saw that big buck, so we've got to really sneak and quiet. We can't jump the does. We don't know where the does are bedded, but there was a whole bunch of them too. So if we think we're not jump the does, it's really aggressive. Big bucks are tough, and you just got to.
Trail. We have a nice trail. We have that little matted down thing. guys, we just had like a 45 to an hour long standoff. There were deer everywhere, and they were just everywhere, and they kind of had us. They knew something was up, so they just wouldn't move. It was a, my legs got all my legs froze or went to sleep, and it was, I couldn't move, and it was terrible. But they just went now, so we still got about 20 minutes left. And when those deer were